Civil rights activist Dr. William Harbour will be laid to rest tomorrow. Harbour, one of the original Freedom Riders, died Thursday in Atlanta. His funeral is tomorrow morning at Murray Brothers Funeral Home in Southwest Atlanta at 11. It will be streamed live. Harbour will be buried in his hometown of Piedmont, Alabama. He was 78 years old.